Great stuff. Okay, so we've called this discussion No-Man-ations. Get it? No-Man-ations?
It's a
get
good joke,
it?
Ricky.
You like that?
I like it, brother.
You like that? Okay, good stuff.
On.
Okay, so Miss Great Britain, how are you?
Very well, how are you?
Very nice. I'm great.
Thank
Thanks
you.
For asking. Okay, so are you surprised by this week's nominations?
I'm a little surprised with Lisa, but not with Nicole and Sarah, because Nicole wants to go. And Sarah's a little bit boring.
So why did they vote Lisa? Why? Because she's been quite strong all the way through, right?
I'm not sure. Maybe some people think that, you know, she has a clear winner and they're getting a bit nervous. It's getting close to the end.
Okay, thanks. Give it up for Miss Great Britain, everybody.
Love it, all right?
Love it, all right? Okay, so Patrick, are the right three housemates up this week?
Almost.
Go on.
If you swapped Lisa for Rachel, it would be the perfect three. Lisa cannot go. She's hilarious. There is no one else ever in the history of Big Brother that has managed to consistently sound like they're on Valium. No matter what happens, there could be a terrorist bomb in that house and she would still talk about it like she was reciting a shopping list. It's amazing. But Sarah has to go because all she does is flirt and it's not good enough. It's Big Brother 9.
But that's...
She should be having threesomes. She should be upping the ante. She should be doing something.
OK, yeah. OK, yeah. Okay.
So, people, are the right three up for nomination?
You don't have to eat this.
You don't have to eat that, girl, but maybe later on I'll talk to you about something else. Hey! Are the right three up for nomination?
Definitely Nicole.
Definitely Nicole.
Very, very, very spoilt and attention-seeking.
Who else?
Sarah.
Do you think she should be up for nomination?
Sort of. But she's good fun in the house.
OK.
Very good fun.
OK, fair enough.
OK, over here, why do you think there are so many... these three got so many nominations?
I think it's because the women are seen as a threat, you see. Lisa's seen as a threat because she's big, she's out there. Nicole's got to go. She's got to go.
Nicole's got to go.
She has got to go. She's out already.
Who agrees with that? Nicole, why is Nicole got to go? Why is Nicole...
She doesn't do anything for the house. Oh, she's been in there from day one. She's just been moaning.
Surely she's just been thrown into something, you know, that she wasn't prepared for. She didn't have to go through, like, all the auditions and stuff.
She didn't have to do it.
She chose to go on the show. She knew what it was like.
Yeah.
She's been watching it. She knows.
You feel sorry for her.
I feel sorry for her outside the house. Rex has cheated on her.
Why do you feel
sorry? But she shouldn't. Because she knows that Rex has cheated on her and she can't say anything.
I don't know about that. So, what did you say? That? Say that again.
Squeeze up.
Say that again.
She can walk if she doesn't like it.
She should.
She can walk. Because even when she's talking, she sounds like she's crying constantly and it's boring.
Okay. Melv?
Right, so how do you think Rex will react when he finds out Nicole's up for nomination?
I think he'll be secretly thrilled.
Really?
Yeah, because he was in better form before Nicole came.
But he loves her to bits.
Oh, no.
The other day he made dinner, put a little flour on it and stuff. That was lovely. That made you want to vomit. That's romantic.
I'd be leaving if I got a bacon sandwich made for me, though.
You got... What's that?
If I had a bacon sandwich made for me, I'd be needy and whinge like that
as
well.
You see how he was making it, though? He was making that bacon sandwich like he was in his restaurant, though, wasn't he? And the flour as well.
Would you not go to his restaurant if he put a little flour in there for you?
No. Oh, I don't know. If you put a flour in, maybe. I'll think about it.
Patrick, how do you think that Rex is going to react to it?
Oh, he's going to love it, because he doesn't love her. He loves the idea of her, you know. Yeah. But before she came in the house, she wasn't there, so of course he loved her, because she wasn't there to sulk. She wasn't there to be the miserable little girl that she is.
Yeah.
As soon
as
she comes in, she is that miserable little girl. He's not interested. She despises him. She's disgusted by him. He bullies and controls her. She reacts badly to it. It's horrific, you know.
Miss Great
she
Britain.
Should walk, but not yet. She should humiliate him first and then walk.
He goes out to break it down.
Patrick, do you reckon that Rex will follow her out if she goes, Nicole goes?
Rex wants to be until the end. His ego would never allow him to walk. He wants to win.
Okay, Miss Great Britain, what
do
you think?
Gemma.
I'm going to be Miss Great Britain.
No, you are Miss Great Britain.
You've got the sachet.
You're wearing the sachet. You're Miss Great Britain.
Do you reckon that if Nicole goes, if she gets evicted, do you reckon Rex will follow her as well?
Definitely not. Rex is in to win. And the two of them just make me want to book.
Really?
Yeah.
Ricky, let go.
Don't
let him use his powers on you. He's got special powers. I've seen it. He's got a voodoo stick and everything.
Can you feel it?
Yeah. And if someone wanted to kiss me that badly all the time, it would make me book.
Okay.
Ricky,
I've lost my train of thought. It's all gone.
You've got things to do.
You have to carry on, Mel.
All right, so how do you think Sarah's going to react when she finds out that she's been up for nomination?
She's obviously going to have a little whinge about it, because most people, like, do, because they have to play up to the cameras and try and get the sympathy from the crowd, because obviously if they're nominated, the house ain't enjoying them, so you've got to get the sympathy from somewhere to stay in.
How do you think Sarah's going to react?
I don't know. I think she's going to, like, you know, lose her game plan a bit now, ain't she?
She's playing a game?
Oh, yeah. With all the flirt.
Really?
With all the flirt. Of course she is. She knows what she's doing. And now I think she's going to, like, clock on that everyone else is seeing it as well.
No, so. She's not.
OK, who do we think's going to go this week? Who?
Wow. Wow.
All right, okay,
cool.
So we're thinking Nicole then, okay, fair enough. Okay, time for a break now, during which the cheeky girls will give us their thoughts on the nominations using only the power of darts. Go on, cheeky girls! Darts! Darts! Darts!